Dogs can change your life forever. Welcome back to the channel. I hope you're doing absolutely fine. Today I'm going to give you 5 facts about pugs that you may not have known. So let's get started. So number 1, they are the dogs of the aristocrat, which means that they like to be treated with a lot of respect and royalty. And here, by the way, they hate being made fun of. So don't get them angry. Number 2, they can do anything for food, which means they can be the most well-behaved dog. Also, they can shed a tear. So don't get too emotional with that. Number 3, they poop and pee a lot. Okay, that's not because they... No, actually, they have a small bladder, which means that every time you feed them, they are going to poo and pee. So you need to take them for a walk 4 to 5 times a day. Well, that's a good thing, isn't it? Well, we can work out a lot. Okay. So number 4 is they snore and fart a lot. Just FYI, they snore even louder than a human being. So if you are in the same room with them, you need to get kind of used to that. Number 5. And this one is important for their health and for your safety as well. They cannot take extreme weathers, which means that in summers you need to give them a bath every day, and in winters you need to give them a comfortable cozy blanket and a warm sweater to keep them warm. So I hope these tips help you to think about keeping a pug. Oh, and if that doesn't convince you, I must tell you that they are the funniest and they make such cute faces that you're gonna die laughing. Anyway, do comment below and tell me the funniest thing about your dog and we can have a conversation. I'll see you next week, but just before that, don't forget to subscribe to my channel.